Hey, so that's a cool beans right there, man. I'm real happy. Glad how that went. Everything was cool. What I'm probably going to end up doing is to take the boat off. I'm going to put a stob in the ground and just attach a rope to it and then just tie it to the boat and then just gradually just drive off and just let the boat fall on the ground when I need to do that. So, and I'll just make a video of y'all of you know, that happening when it comes down to it. But this boat is going to stay on this trailer unless I need the trailer. So I'm going to end up putting, I bought a bigger cover for it. I got to cover it tonight because of a couple of storms. So still need to do a couple of things on it before it's ready. But we might take it out tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. So yeah, that's cool, man. Got a few feet sticking out, but I think I can deal with it. Just maybe pull the boat up a little bit more or push it up. But overall, that worked out really good. I might just leave it on there like it is, you know, or either I might shorten that chain up. But yeah, it worked out perfect. Really cool deal. I'm going to drop that tailgate before I go anywhere. But yeah, pretty cool.